Nowadays, there are more than 7 million people in Hong Kong. However, according to the latest statistics from the Social Welfare Department of Hong Kong government, the newly reported child abuse cases from January to December 2016 up to 892. The reported child abuse cases have shown an upward trend every year. In the 892 cases of child abuse in which the female victims were 509 cases, 383 cases were male victims. 57.1% of the victims were girls, 41.1% more than the male victims. Types of abuse include physical abuse, neglect, sexual abuse, psychological abuse, multiple abuse. The victim's relationship with abusers may be parents, step-parents, relatives, caregivers, teachers, and so on. It's worth noting that 85.6% of the abusers are their parents. In today's increasingly complex society, families are confronted with worsening social problems. The number of girls falling victims are escalating in an unprecedented rate. Hopefully, some will end up on the streets as delinquent juveniles if there has been no appropriate interventions. The Home Care for Girls is a non-profit organization founded by a group of devoted individuals with a shared vision in helping young girls in crisis. It provides a safe and caring home-like environment where girls under extreme stress can experience compassion and live a stable life away from problematic family situations. Their mission is shelter them that they may experience the warmth of a home, care for them that they may taste what is love, nurture them that they may value life. The Home Care for Girls has two facilities, a main operation in Xinyi and an auxiliary site in Sha Tin. In Xinyi, their target is schoolgirl between 14 to 18 years of age. In Sha Tin, it's young women of age 18 to 24. Both their capacity are 26 persons. Resident clinical psychologist and counselor provide professional counseling to residents to palliate the immediate pain, and in concert with ongoing home care, rehabilitates the wounded soul and reinvigorates them to a fresh start. The abuse of children is becoming more and more common, but we need to protect them and stop child abuse and give them a good growing environment. And now the Home Care for Girls need our help. Therefore, we hope you can pay for your love and health. You can make donations. And donation of daily necessities. And you can join the volunteer team. Besides, browse these websites and donate the money now to help these innocent children. If you want to know more about the Home Care for Girls, you can contact them with these methods. Thank you for your watching.